Hey, Veritasium, Michael from Vsauce here, and we're going to ask some important questions. Let's find some random bystanders. How about you?
Yes.
I don't believe you're scientifically literate.
Okay.
If a tomato is a fruit, does that mean ketchup is a smoothie?
So can you name any of the cities in the Indus Valley civilization?
Are we talking about, like, Cairo?
No, Cairo would not qualify as one of the cities in the Indus Valley civilization.
Cairo! Cairo!
This is Brady Haran from Periodic Videos, and 60 Symbols, and Bible Decks, and Deep Sky Videos, and Numberphile, and Nottingham Science, and Foodski.
All right, and I'm Derek from Veritasium.
What, you've only got one channel?
I know.
You call yourself a YouTuber.
Vihart, you want to ask me a question?
Triangle.
That's not a question.
Triangle.
In what year did the French Revolution begin?
1772.
You had the first two numbers were awesome.
We have a Veritasium exclusive right now. We're going to show you the first unauthorized picture of CGP Grey, who's standing here right next to me. Here's a question for... Oh, hang on. He was here a minute ago.
Okay, so what I was thinking I might have you try to calculate here is some Feynman diagrams and curved spacetime. But to start off with something a little bit easier, I think we should start off with the Christoffel symbol for the Schwarzschild metric. And in case you've forgotten, I've written it. I've even written the metric here.
No, I know what it is.
Okay.
I don't
okay,
need
so
you to
like,
show me.
I know. Something on your face.
Triangle.
I am actually quite concerned about what you're doing with my face.
Right, so this is CGP Grey and Veritasium at the BrainSTEM conference here in Canada, and it's been a great couple of days. You gonna come visit me, Derek?
Definitely. I've always wanted to visit Great Britain. I mean, the United Kingdom? England.
Great.
The British Isles.
Great, yeah. That's... I look forward to it.
Going through U.S. Customs in, like, an hour. I was expecting, like, a triangle, but this is feeling like lots of triangles.
Well, they're happier in groups.
Right.
Like, they're like sheep. They get sad and lonely by themselves.
So we're in the Corolla. I just met these guys.
There's, like, the Mennonite farms out there in Waterloo.
If this car crashes right now, like, all of science on YouTube is going down.